Mom, Dad, I was hoping that you could help me to remember my childhood a little more clearly.
I feel a draft. Let's change tables.
Get out of here. We have a booth.
Frank, I'm cold.
Order a hot dish.
Why can't we sit over there?
That's not a booth.
So who says we have to sit in a booth?
I didn't take the subway all the way to New York to sit at a table like that.
I didn't take the subway to be in a drafty restaurant.
Now, George, what do you want to know about your childhood?
Actually, I think I'm pretty clear on it.
Where's that breeze coming from?